Ey Asgard. Asgard. Asgard.
Shall we acquire some jewelry? First, move inside.
Oscar, Oscar. Right. Hey. Yeah, your mic still. Your mic is still. Hey, can somebody talk to see if my mic is very good?
I mean, maybe have double the audio on your desktop. You're streaming from PC, right? You're not streaming on Xbox.
Yeah, but but I shut down the audio of the computer.
I mean, I was just in a party with my friends, and they didn't say anything about an echo. She was explaining something.
Disabling the cameras is a risk.
It is ending.
Yeah, but tell one of your friends. He can talk a little bit to see if it's my mic or somebody else's mic.
You're inside.
Now secure. It's definitely not my mic. I never had any echoes with my mic. It's an expensive one too, so I use a mix amp, so I can't even hear myself sometimes.
I don't know.
Like, I know I don't echo, because I can see it in the party as well. You can see that my mic isn't echoing. Or through someone else's.
Aroused suspicion. Move with care and caution.
Like, you probably have like double the volume on your stream or like something with my thing, with my audio.
I don't know.
Because usually when you're streaming off Xbox, I have to give you permission to use my voice or whatever. But I don't see that because you're streaming off desktop, so I can't give you that.
Hold on. Probably I don't know if it's because of over here. Hold on, I'm going to change something. I'm going to do something. Hold on. I'm going to do this. Going to take it off the mic over here, put over here.
Do you hear me double as well, or is it only on your stream?
Hey, I only hear from the mic. I cannot listen to my stream. I have my audio, my microphone on my ears.
Oh, wait. So what's going on now?
I don't think it's my mic. You know.
But you can hear me, right?
I can hear you, but like two voices.
You know.
I mean, is it like an echo, or is it like actually coming from my mic?
I think it's coming from your mic, because I'm talking to you, and I don't hear two voices. I hear your voice, but it's like far away from your mouth. I don't know. I cannot explain.
Wait, you hear me in the distance, or? Because I just played Rock League as well, so
if you see,
I was in game chat, no issues.
If you hear my video, you probably you will know what I'm talking about.
Wait, let me look up your stream. look it up so I can have an understanding.
I don't know. Talk a little bit.
Still gotta change up the stream though. There you go. And I was saying you're live, so.
Talk a little. Talk now.
I hear it instantly. Yeah, it's like it feels like a. I think there's an echo from.
On my PC, he's not, I don't think that's possible. I don't know what is happening, seriously.
I mean, I can try to unplug my mic and then plug it back in. But I don't think that's gonna do anything, because I can't really unplug it, I just have to switch over a button.
Hold on. Try to connect to the PC.
Now can you hear me?
Yeah.
No, now it's perfect. Talk a little bit.
Yeah, I can talk. You sound different as well.
Oh, you see? Now it's perfect.
What did you do?
I just unplug and plug in again to the PC. Now for some reason now it's good.
Yeah, I hear it. It's normal, yeah, I can hear it.
Now, for some reason, now it's good.
Yeah, I mean, you fixed it. I told you it wasn't my mic.
Oh, okay. I don't know what to think anymore, you know?
Where is that? I never had echoes with my mic, so I was confused on how my mic was echoing.
I don't believe it. Oh, the mic, the thing is over there.
I might go into game chat soon, but it depends if other people want to play with me. But if not, then I'll just stay in the party.
You see, my friend now is saying it's good.
Yeah, I heard it too. It's solid now. I don't know what you did, but you fixed it.
I don't know how long this is going to be like this, you know? I don't know if it's my mic or... I don't know, I think my mic is... I cannot tell. Okay, I'm going to do a different thing, hold on. I'm not going to open this door. I'm going to open this door.
I mean, you definitely switched something because you sound like, I don't know, you sound
more
clear. Yeah, you sound clear instead of like far away.
I don't know what to think.
Like, you can definitely hear when you switch up your audio or whatever you're doing. Like, you can definitely hear that it's switching up. Like, you're using either like your desktop mic or you're using the other mic. It's definitely switching between mics.
They are searching for the missing Don. The authorities will certainly be on their way now. Pick up the pace.
I did try, chat. I did try.
I mean, if I'm gonna make a Twitch, I'm not even gonna stream on. I don't even have a PC, so I can't really stream on a PC, but. I'll probably just stream on console.
Oh.
It's just to show my gameplay anyway, like, I don't really want to show anything else. What's there to show?
Time for action. I don't know, but tell me something, my video is lagging a little bit.
What is lagging?
I'm talking to chat.
You have a specialist team inbound.
Ready
for SWAT! Unit inbound. Targeting your team ready to engage.
ready to engage. Entry team ready to engage. Entering the security. I don't know.
SWAT vehicle has arrived. I was actually gonna grab him, but now it's fucking too late. I'm gonna be in a room soon.
Jesus Christ. Chat, my video is lagging or not really? Alright, thank you, chat.
Now is the time to counterattack.
For now.
Break through the enemy positions and move for the vehicle.
For now. Right,
I'm at the destination.
You have a vehicle full of SWAT, right?
Eyes out for the van.
Eyes up. Chopper full of SWAT on the way.
Choppers now? Damn!
You have SWAT on your roof.
Team ready to engage.
Entry team status.
Entering the security area.
Green area clear.
Entry team report.
Entry team, keep searching.
We are entering the employee area.
Not see that much.
Targeting cover. Man down.
Entry team located.
Sorry about that.
Entry team position 1020 entering the security area.
Everyone ready. Entry team report.
Thank you, man. I really appreciate it, bro.
Man, we have no sign of suspects.
What's your status?
Fucking got one.
What is your status?
Entry team in position 1020.
Attack now and you will push them back.
Got this!
Entry team, status. Entry team, do you see them?
Entering the security area.
Oh, really?
Entry team, report.
We are entering the employee area.
Entry team, locate the targets.
Entry team, going up.
Roger that. Go upstairs.
See them? Targeting cover.
Watch your status.
Move on.
Be ready. They are preparing a blitz.
Targeting cover.
Entry team. Status.
Entering the security area.
Let's go.
Let's go!
Specialist chopper on approach.
Chopper's dropping them!
Entry team ready to engage.
We are half full!
Got full!
Entry team, target status.
Shields on approach.
Target entry on the security area. Spread out! Entry team, status. Entering the security area.
Operators, what's the activity on the scene?
Let's go, Professor Roberts.
Entry team in position, 1020.
Let's go.
Enter when ready.
Shit! Entry team going up.
God, seven!
Roger that. Move up. Enter team status.
Flash! Entering the security area.
Can you see anything?
No eyes on target. Entry team going
Entry
up.
Team in position, 10 to 20.
Roger that. Move up. Operator,
enter when ready.
Entry team ready to engage.
Status.
Time to push back. Your SWAT incoming from the roof.
See them? Oh,
no, no. Security area. Good, let's go.
Fucking Christ.
This is so crazy.
Entering the security area.
What the? Everything, let's go.
You have a window. Finish up.
Did you see that shit?
Entry team right, public area access.
Enter the area.
Entry team three.
Shields on approach.
Let's go.
Mission accomplished. However, the intention on our operations will intensify.
Hey, Lindgren.
Yeah.
You are thinking. Buy this game when?
We would.
I'm saying when you going to play when you going to buy this game?
If it's on a discount, I might buy it.
A discount. Good luck with that, bro.
Nah, bro. Even games that are fresh, like Call of Duty, get discounts, like, insane.
This game,
it don't matter what game.
This game, you have like a 1 year old.
I know, but Call of Duty, first 6 months, already a discount. Like, now it's crazy, you can actually get it pretty cheap.
Yeah.
Looking good.
I think it's not enough. Okay. Oh, this was enough, but I don't have money. So what I'm going to do is stash. $55. Don't protect this one. Let's go. Yeah, today I might today I'm not going to put this video on YouTube because
they can't fuck with us. Oh.
It's not good.
Come on and let God give them haircuts.
Wait, what the fuck? What do you mean? I don't have weapon.
These punks can't hold our jock straps. Destroy them. Hands up! Here comes Captain Shithead!
No.
Let's go again. Down to our lone badass.
Fucking stupid. Oh no. Fucking serious.
This turf, or we're gonna die. Let's go. It's neck and neck. Finish these fuckers. And that's how it's done, y'all.
Oh my god.
Woo-hoo! Yeah, baby. It's ours. Hell of a contest.
Oh my god, that was so close. But if everything is okay, the mic and the game is not lagging anymore, for me it's fine, it's good.
Right here, Rocket's gonna know our name now.
I don't have people, I don't have army, I don't have anything.
News, boss. Casey found that Yellow has something large scale in the works, an enormous payout.
No shit, huh?
Nice one. They are attacking my turf. Nine people is enough. Thank you, Morito. I really appreciate it, man.
Minutes before the piggies start oinking. Kill enough of them, and I'm sure they'll be. Watch this. I'll show you how I fucking go. When I get knocked down, they're moving up. Riders. I got a pussy gun. Damn it! We fight to our last goddamn breath.
Oh, really? Again?
We'll see these bastards in here. Goddamn hand here. That's your backup? You boys better start praying. Gouge your fucking eyes out. End zone, dance. Yeah. Big D, we held them off. Fuck yeah. Tenacious D.
Today is not today. Oh. Today is not the day. Today is not the day.
One for the fucking record books. Right here. Rocket's gonna know you are playing... our name now.
Hey Lingren, you are playing in Rocket League?
Yeah. Why?
Nothing special. I just want to know.
What do you mean?
Well, I can't. I cannot know. I just want to know if you are playing in Rocket League. But what type? But what type of games you play? You play more. Is it that's only one? That's only that game you play.
I play Sea of Thieves now a little bit. I play Rainbow Six Siege, but. Probably before next season I start playing again because I haven't played this sure season.
I'll show you how it's fucking
good. Like I said, I have school balls. I heard from my friend that they're gonna play this tomorrow. Just get on every day, probably. Not every day, but if I'm online, I'm on good.
Bro, what the seriously? Obviously I'm dead. Obviously I'm dead! This way I don't lose my turf. This game is cheating on me, so I'm going to cheat on the game. Cook off all bags over killing 100. Needed 3. I wish I could help you. I don't know what is wrong with my internet today.
Are you playing on cable or
Wi-Fi? I'm not playing on cable. I don't have cable on my room. Everything is good on this side, but I don't know what is happening with my PC or stream today, because it's cutting off everything.
What kind of PC do you have? Like a gaming PC or?
It's a gaming PC, yeah.
Got only a few minutes before the piggies start oinking. Kill enough of them.
So why don't you play, watch this. All the games on PC?
But I get knocked down. Make the field run ready.
What do you mean? What you said, bro?
That's just wiring up playing those games on PC. Like the A3 and the crime boss game.
I don't have.
Oh, you don't have them on PC?
No, I don't. My account is associated to the PC, what is that called? An app of the Xbox.
Oh, yeah. I thought you had those games on PC too. That's probably just me, I have the game as. But I can probably play Payday 3 on PC as well, if it's in game as.
Fuck's sake.
But yeah, I don't even have a PC. So. I'm thinking about getting one. Now let it fuel. Maybe. But yeah, man, I'm actually gonna use it to get better. To just play games on like higher frames.
We put a fucking foot up their ass. No doubt about it. We're gonna take some losses, but we keep our heads in.
I mean, I'm already playing on 120 FPS. This.
Morito, I have to do this. I cannot just lose my turf because of the internet, bro. No, I don't have soldiers. I still have soldiers. I can attack another turf, but I don't know if I do that or not. This is going to be a little bit tricky. I have 6 people, I can do this. Let's see where we are. It's strange, I don't have the M4. I think I don't know. I know I did wrong just to give up that game like that. I know I did wrong, but it is not my fault. My internet is shit right today.
Alright, let's get on this. Get to work.
The authorities will certainly be on their way now. Pick up the pace.
This game is weapon is very good. Not meant to lie.
Are you playing Bay or are you playing the other game?
I'm still playing the crime boss.
Approaching your location.
Okay.
Right.
The bus all has overheated.
But today I might not play Payday 3. Oops.
Be aware, the buzzsaw has overheated. We require more speed from the buzzsaw.
I mean, have you completed the whole game?
Not like, yet.
Everything done?
Not yet. But it's not taking me too long.
You have so many hours in the game.
How many hours I have?
I don't know, more than me.
Obviously, you stop playing it.
They all received it for now.
I mean, I remember when I was higher level than you, and you said to me you were gonna beat me no matter what. Like, of course you're gonna beat me.
Bro, I beat you because you stopped playing it. If you didn't stop playing it, you probably you are more levels than me.
Be aware, the buzzsaw has overheated.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I was higher, yes.
Back in
the day, I would probably be higher than you still.
Oh, obviously. Obviously. Obviously.
I mean, I don't even have it installed. That's crazy.
The buzzsaw's task is complete. Attack now and we'll push them back.
Gotta reload, man!
They are receiving for now.
Oh yeah, recargando!
Fucking cover me!
We require more speed for the buzzsaw.
Let's go.
Bus off is finished. Status.
About half or so.
Excellent. Continue your mission.
Oh my god, now there's a SWAT. Almost.
We are half full.
It's open.
Aggressive approaches needed. Make them run. We have a SWAT team inbound.
Let's go. Oh.
Get the bags in.
Run, guys. We got this.
Take the bags, piece of shit. Take the bags, piece of shit.
Thanks. Good work. We got it.
Not everything.
Otto.
Not everything. Let's go, guys. Time to go. Now this was a big score, a good score.
Specialist vehicle left your location.
Mission. Let's go.
However, the intention on our operations will intensify.
Now this was a good score. I'm probably going to earn like 100 something.
Great fucking job!
Oh, probably not. Yeah, I still have 100 anyway. Still have 3 people. So what I'm going to do is...
Ranger, war of it.
War.
what I'm going to do is go to the team.
Jupiter.
Team. And this guy's with the bat, this guy's with the thing. I still managed to buy this guy if I
Hello,
want to.
Hello, Baker.
So let's do like this. And go back over here to the team. Let's buy this guy. You have the AK, and that's a very good thing. Still have 75. We can. So we have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guys. So 5 guys. We can go and truck convoy again. But I'm going to choose this time this guy. And Ranger. And let's go. Did you find my YouTube channel?
Unless it's I'm playing through and
what condition is the vehicle?
Yeah, I saw your fridge though.
I do not need to know. Move in. Obtain what goods you can from the transport. And I will send another vehicle.
I don't think that's a good thing.
That should suffice. The vehicle awaits you within the highway.
I don't think this is going to be a good option. Nothing over here. Move on to the next one.
Attack now, we'll push them back.
Are you for real? Supposed to be another way.
The hostiles are preparing to blitz.
Yeah, I don't think we can manage to do this one if we don't move the truck. Ah, fuck. Damn.
Status.
Va bien. We halfway there.
Excellent. Continue your mission. Attack now and you will push them back.
I don't know how I managed to do that one, but fire extinguisher. Okay, keep going like that.
Chingado, one hiker's down.
Keep going like that. If I die. That should not that count, but okay. Let's go. Here. Let's go.
Time to leave. Do not risk taking fire. We have what we need. Good. Now move out. Now, push them back.
Let's go, guys.
We've got half the loot.
That's fine.
That's it.
Vámonos a la verga.
Bye. Well, I still got my money back, at least. Still have one.
I'll be right back.
Okay. That's cool.
I packed all your meds.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Oh no, not this one.
Straight out, fuck them all, I don't care! Fuck out! I will kill all of you! Fuck! Fuck!
I don't see anything. I'm dead. No. Oh my god, there's no way. There's no way, man. No way. Yeah, Jupiter is dead. Obviously he's dead, man. Why he should not be dead? Jesus. It's not enough. The turf is not enough. Oh my god. It's not enough. Now I'll try it. I'm just a little bit disappointed, bro, because I cannot see on the fog. I cannot see anything, man. And that's annoying. When I don't see anything, that's annoying.
Hustle in, smash these fucks, and we're gone.
Oh, yeah. Go. Yeah, it's very hard game, man. I'm not going to disagree. It's really, really hard.
One for the fucking record books, right here. Rocket's gonna know our name now.
Well, now I know. Now I don't have team. I don't have anything to. So I'm going to.
Pass. Mr. Gloves has lowdown on that money.
5 day.
Yeah, I'm all fucking ears.
Oh, 5 army? They are attack this turf. It's not enough. I have people. In the 2/3, they are okay, so we go to war, man. We go to war.
A few minutes before the piggies start oinking. Kill enough of them, and I'm sure they'll bail. Watch this. I'll show you how it's fucking done. But I get knocked down. They're on the move. Riders.
Oh, from there. Man.
Keep it together, y'all.
What the fuck?
Dig in and fight like hell.
together, young. Oh, these bastards come to play. Morty's cut coming in. They scored on his big. Our game is fucked. Hold the field. Tenacious D!
What the? Oh my god! Touchdown defeat. Fuck off. We lost that turf. And I don't have more people to do that turf. Ah, fuck off, man. Seriously? Wait, why they put the melee so OP? We lost that turf. Now... I cannot lose this turf. 8 people have to do it. Oh man, seriously, the guy just what the fucking melee? Seriously.
Minutes before the piggies start oinking. Kill enough of them, and I'm sure they'll bail. Watch this. I'll show you how it's fucking done. But I get knocked down. Tenacious D! Yo, watch out for the frozen pussies on the road up ahead. To take our turf, they're gonna have to kill all of us.
You gotta throw my way, man.
Defense, end it now. Yeah, focus up now. Here they come. Land some slaughter. Their team is toast. Who's got the big D? We got the big D. Paul, you're on the move.
Jesus Christ. Melee is so OP, bro. It's so OP. Overpowered. I cannot understand.
There was only ever one way this was ever gonna go.
Well, at least I defend that turf. This one is going to be the next turf. Jury heist. We can try to go. I'm not going to take this guy. It's taken. Where is it? This one. This one. This one. And the ranger. But I'm going to lose something. I'm not going to. Where is it? Where's the bricks? I know. Yeah, more money is more people, I know. I start to figure out, you know. Do you know I go like to the 12th day of this game, but I lost it on the end. It's a little bit laggy. Come on, don't lag right now. Yep. I did, but on the end, I lost it. Because it was I was doing already too much. Oh, yeah.
Hey. Be my imagination. Seriously?
Come on, cheesehead. Move on to the office, please. Stop. Stop it. Move on. Let's go to the office, please. Thank you. Stop it. Let's go. No. Stop.
Wait.
Okay. There's nobody over there. Me, my friend, come over here to your buddies. All right.
This morning. This is nothing. Wait.
Let's go. Ah! Let's go, guys. Mayday style. There's no need for all of them. It's not doing anything. I take the bag.
Oh, got it. Got the bag.
One.
Move on, shithead. Today is not today.
One bag.
It is time to make our exit. It is best you continue unnoticed.
This one here.
Well, I don't know. What do you think, chat? I think I clean everything. I think it's everything, but I'll check it. This is it. Yeah, I think it's everything, yeah. It's everything, yeah. Everything, yeah. Time to go.
Excellent work. Smooth and controlled.
Time to go.
Fuck, I love to win.
Burger away, okay. What about this one? Oh. I think I know how to do this one. I did the last time.
Rodriguez. You a Ranger, son?
Oh, you are playing yes, Rocket League right now, aren't you?
Fucking boonies! Why would I ever? Mines! Mines!
Nobody fucking move! Cease fire! Cease fire!
Fucking FNG!
Real group, you okay?
Stay down!
We good!
We got two down, need a med back! My friend Fuba!
Shit!
Ranger, you're a badass. Get ready to hump.
Yes, sir. I run up the morphine.
Yes. Here. Sounds like they need it up there. We're running it up.
Gotcha.
Well, Ranger, on my mark, run up to the captain.
Stay down.
Ready on the ridge, guys.
Hold. Hold.
Now, Ranger, need him out.
Go!
Watch the mine!
Sniper!
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Watch the mines, watch the sniper. The hell?
Morphine!
Crazy shit, soldier. Them Rangers sure taught you about the food.
Yes, sir! Keep your fucking hands down!
This whole place is crawling with mines.
Listen, we're pinned down here. We'll try to backtrack. Load up, get ready.
Sir?
Yes, Rodriguez, what now?
I can flank him, sir.
What?
I'll go around left to right. You guys just engage him first.
That's death, soldier.
More death going backwards, Cap!
Cap, we gotta go!
Okay, Rodriguez, let's see some shit.
Yes, sir!
Guys, support fire on Rodriguez!
Yeah!
Oh my shit.
I made it! Fuck me! Now where's that fucking sniper?
I hear you.
Got him! Captain, he's out!
Rodriguez, good work! Tivendates! Rodriguez, I'm gonna get you some I&I when we're back in base.
Yes, sir! Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. I still have 4, so if I have 4, I could do Money Convoy, expected value 61,000, 61k. Oh, this one is not worth it. 27, expected loot. Cash, I think this one is better. My risk is just a little bit foggy. I cannot go with this one. But I could. I cannot change it as well. So I'm going with this one. And this one. This one. Hope we can manage to do it.
Let's get it!
Get to work!
You need to pick up the pace. The authorities are inbound.
Bastard! Light him up!
Oh, not this one. Oh, this one, I like it. Nice.
Grab a team of specialists inbound.
Bring me through the area.
Stay still!
Entry team in position can be more dangerous.
Keep where you are.
That's why.
Be aware, the buzzsaw has overheated.
I know, it's so cold, overheated.
Green, carry clear. Engine keeps
us off more quickly. Specialist vehicle at the location.
No, fuck no. Shield dead.
Require all speed from the bus.
Changing magazines.
Not good. The bus saw has overheated.
Jesus Christ!
What the?
Now is the time to counterattack.
Need reinforcements.
Model down! Good, let's go.
You have a break. Get it done. Increase the speed of the bus.
We lost visual.
Oh my
the bus
God.
Is overheated. Beware of an incoming specialist vehicle.
We're in the full shit.
Yo, you there?
Yeah, I'm still here, man.
Chopper inbound.
Chopper's coming through.
I don't know if my friend is still over here watching me. He didn't see anything. I don't know if my friend on the stream is still here. We have everything.
It's open. Bag it all, goddammit. Fucking cover me! Shit!
Moving the bags, bro. Stop moving the bags. My friend told me, you need to see me watching, playing Crime Boss.
That's a good idea.
You fuck with me, you're fucking with the bag. Stand up. I knocked off that shield. Pitch.
Counterattack.
On your feet. We got work to do.
Yeah, what are you?
Come on! Get some! Stupid bucks! One of us is down. Get him!
One is dead, but...
On your feet! We got work to do.
You have a break. Get it done.
We got time. Fucking use it.
Shields on the way.
We are in the element entry team ready.
Come on.
You fuck with me, you're fucking with us.
Let's move the bex to the thing.
Fucking got one!
Shields on the way.
Shit, lost him! Just fucked up!
We're half-voted. Motto down!
I think I'm going to die.
Chill gun!
No way!
Boss?
Oh, no way, bro! Oh, bro, man.
What happened?
It's taking so long to go inside to the van, seriously. We're taking so long.
Forget the past. That's the key.
Try again. Bro, no way.
Okay, guys. At least a little boost for the next round.
No way. I'm crying already. Oh my god. Bro, man. Seriously. I restart the campaign 10 times. Restart the campaign 10 times. That was a challenge. Seriously, okay. We have to do everything all over again.
Oh, shocked. I was hoping we're gonna have ourselves a little battle royale.
I'm shocked. I'm really shocked.
Easy enough.
If I didn't take that guy, I probably could still alive.
Well,
I cannot take the boss. I cannot take the boss. I have to take the other people, but except for the boss. There's no
Easy
way.
Enough. I'll take it.
I cannot claim it. I was so close. Oh, this weapon is very hot. I was so close. Well, I can take the boss to this one, or I should. This one. I'll take this one. I don't have choice. Shotgun.
So you can make your own team as well. You're making your own odds with their own loadout.
Obviously, because if I take any weapon I want, they are not going to survive. No way. They are not going to survive, so I have to modify them with the better weapons to see if I can manage to do the mission without any problems.
In the security room,
I mean, you have good weapons, like that's so cool, purple.
Yeah. Okay, so we can stealth this, but cameras, obviously. I have to try to go to inside. I have to try to see where is the camera guy. Probably the camera guy is over here, so yeah. I'm not going to try to do that one. So. Bro.
Must be my imagination.
Everybody! Down! No heroes either. Down! Now!
I don't think there's anyone over here.
With everyone inside, collecting the jewelry will be easier and quicker.
Open right up. Eyes on camera.
Camera.
I'm in.
Seek the items of most value and clear the cash registers. Eliminating the guard is undesirable.
Camera down.
Affirmative.
Be careful with those cameras. You can attract attention. Proceed with caution. You are drawing attention.
Be easy.
Oh, really? Come on, man.
It's open.
You should have refrained from eliminating that guard. Be advised, any further offenses will be met with force.
Yo, come on! Camera's dealt with.
Always good to secure civilians with zip ties. Never leave them unattended.
Not well. Too bad.
Why the fuck was there three camera guys in that room?
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense, I know.
Hey, get down! No chances.
I know that doesn't make any sense. Does it?
I mean, on payday, it's always been one now. On camera, dude. Like, why the fuck do you have to have three people on camera duty?
I don't know.
I mean,
I could intimate them.
Everybody down!
You see
still.
What I'm talking about?
Move and make some tighter.
It's more like you're holding it. You don't put on a mask. You just grab it off. Your gun, or like you.
Exactly.
Get your gun.
Exactly. What I just said, bro. It's like payday, but you don't put the mask on. You just
don't.
You just suck your weapon on your pocket, and that's it. So, this one is the next one.
Everybody down!
Don't hurt me!
mean, it makes the game so much easier. Like, on Payday, once you have your fucking mask on, the heist just becomes a fucking fake.
Moving.
You just
only makes
keep going, even after though you just pull your gun, you just keep going, you know, casually just walking in a different
back
room.
On the fucking ground!
That's how it should be on Stay Payday still. As well.
Oh, tell that to the developers, because probably they will... This guy's so strange. He's not saying anything, okay. Bro.
Yo! Down! Fuck Don't me. Move! Down! Now!
Why are you screaming with the girl, man? The girl is just... I don't know.
Down! Now!
Probably have to move them, all of them. Yeah, I have to move on.
Get out!
I have to move on this, all these
move
people.
And make them tighter!
Oh, I cannot tell the guy to come? Okay.
What is causing the delay?
Alright. And you can change the characters if you don't know Lindgren.
What do you mean, like
The heist. Oh, watch this. I'm going to change from this corp. You see? Oh.
Oh. Oh shit.
For example. Oh, you see where I am now?
What the fuck? Dude, you can be the AI, like, I mean, they work and you can also be them. That's
yeah.
Crazy.
You see? Makes the game 10 times more easier.
Status.
Especially when playing solo. I sometimes was just so bored of playing solo, but actually that looks cool.
You see how things works?
Got one.
I mean, it's already better than Payday.
It's already better than Payday? Huh? But tell them to refund your money from Payday 3 and buy this game.
I couldn't buy Payday 3.
Oh yeah, I forgot that this game. It's all Game Pass, yeah.
That's half.
It's all Game Pass, yeah. I forgot about that, yeah. So you agree?
Yeah, the people that buy it for fucking, I think 90 euros are fucking insane. It's a big scam.
A big
scam. Definitely not worth.
That's
it was
why,
not worth. Nah.
That, bro, that's why I bought the game like for 40 euros.
I said that's it, didn't I?
And because I'm not sure if that's worth it, but. I think it's everything.
Yeah.
Take the bag. Take the bag.
I got it!
You didn't rob anything on this store?
I mean, you know how much more easier to make? Because sometimes the boss on pay are fucking retarded and they don't do what you want. And now you can just beat the bot. Like, if he's acting stupid, you can just switch to him. And then you can do whatever you want to do.
No. No way. Yep. You see how this thing works?
Yeah. Looks better, and it already feels better than Bale.
Yeah, obviously this game is better than Payday 3, obviously, but if they just take some ideas from this game to the PD3, it was being a good game, you know.
Yeah. But they don't do that. they had fucking so many years. Well.
Yeah, I already been here, so I'm going to move on to this one. Don't stand, don't look in it. Just
you have another more pressing task?
Just time up. Don't look. Here the pig.
Got one.
What are you looking at, bro? I prefer to smash it. Yeah, definitely, bro. Smash it like smash and grab. Here.
Yeah.
No, this one doesn't have anything. This one doesn't have anything. This one has.
Wait, the boss can hold multiple bags?
Yeah, they can.
How many is the max?
Oh, he cannot. Hold on. What? What did he say, bro?
How many bags can they carry at max?
Two. I can carry two, and they can carry two. So it's like two each for the bots, for me, and for me. What, you are impressed?
I mean, yeah, I'm gonna lie.
Yeah, definitely the AI is better than on Crime Boss. I still have one bag, so I'm going to... I think this is the last one. And probably I have to go upstairs because I still have like a vault to open. Sorry about that.
If you search every container, you're certain to find
sorry
something.
Sorry about that. This thing goes. I don't think there's nothing over here I can.
I mean, just imagine if you vote monster game. We will be able to speedrun all those missions.
Oh, definitely.
Because right now, I mean, it's already going quicker than Payday, but... Like... Still, I think we can absolutely master it.
Yeah, but this, like I said, this is the campaign. This is the campaign I'm doing.
It's wait, not... Wait, so what's next? After the campaign?
But you can play online, they have multiplayer.
But do you get to choose what heist you want to play then, if you play multiplayer?
I think so, I think we can. We can, Morito. I think
so
we can.
Is there difficulties to it? And
yes, you have difficulty hard, very hard, and I think he's like in overkill. Similar in overkill. They have a fucking bulldozer.
So I'm guessing the higher you play, the more money.
Obviously. Thank you for the bag. Do you have any bag? No, you don't have any bag. Do you have any bag? No, you don't have any bag. I think he's everything, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I think he's everything, except for upstairs. I think I have a vault upstairs. Okay. My friend said yes.
So did you play with him too? Or did he just...
No, he just said...
Did you like to watch?
He's watching.
Does he have the game as well, or are you just paying for him to watch?
I don't think he have the game. Morito, you have the game? I don't think he has it. And the gun is very good, yeah. Yeah, it's very cool. The gun is very cool. More money, more guns, and better characters. You see?
Search the crates for items of value.
You see, bro? This game is not that bad.
I know it's not. It's definitely better than Faded Priority. I mean, I remember launch of Faded 3, we couldn't even play, and 2 weeks after, we still couldn't play because we couldn't add each other. So, you know, that was like the worst. It was literally the worst of the worst. I think after 2 weeks plus, we were finally starting to be able to play with each other. They fixed the friend list.
Yeah, that was a big bust on the beginning. They should not do that like on the beginning, you know? That was a terrible mistake because now people doesn't play that game anymore.
Yeah, it's over. I mean, they ruined the whole launch. Like, the whole launch was fucked. We couldn't even play the first few days because the servers were overloaded. Oh yeah, and then when we could play, it was either really laggy and we get disconnected all the time, or we just couldn't play because the friend list didn't work. And I remember that you were like one of the only ones that I couldn't play with. I could play with all the other people and you just didn't show up in my list. And I didn't understand it. I think we tried everything. I remember where you invited me out of nowhere and you said you had you found a way to add me. And it still didn't work. I mean, it was a solid attempt.
Yeah.
Still didn't work.
Didn't work, yeah. I know. And maps. Play 3 need more updates and maps.
Killer fucking
definitely. I mean, yeah. I mean, if you compare it to what's Payday 2, like, there's only, like, a few heists on Payday 3. And I think even after me not playing for like a few months, well, I think it's maybe more than a year already, but I still think I can do all the heists, balls. Like, it's not that hard to learn all those heists, it's pretty simple. I remember overkilling the first bank with you, myself.
It was funny.
Yeah, I mean, but it's pretty easy, to be honest. Once you get the route down. But I remember Payday 2, like, some of the heists are actually fucking tough as hell. I remember you had to help me on one of the heists, because I couldn't do it. I actually couldn't.
And I helped you successfully? Or I messed up as well?
I'm probably a little bit, but I finally got the achievement. It was on the boat, on the yacht. Like, they paid two heists on like a private yacht.
My friend said he's saying I just really like the co-op games. But if you come to Payday 3, they nerf the fucking armor back.
Why?
Because some kid he said the armor back is so OP. And now they nerf it, and now each time we get shot, we lose like one plate. Two shots, you lose plates so easily.
But why would you nerf an armor pack? Like, that's the last thing I would think about on what's wrong with Payday 3.
They fixed the bugs, but the armor, forget it.
Yeah.
Seriously? Down, motherfucker!
I mean, to be honest, like, all I'm really hyped for, like, really, really hyped, is GTA 6. I couldn't really get as hyped to another game as for GTA 6.
Seriously? What this guy done?
Hmm?
This guy done something I wasn't expecting.
hands up on your fucking knees.
It wasn't spanking.
Wait. Lay down, shit heels.
Okay. What time is it for you right now?
It's 10:18 p.m.
Oh, I remember it. You're an hour behind me. For me, it's 11.
If you search every container, you're certain to find something worth the effort.
Wow. I'm kind of bored, though. I don't know what to play.
Pretty free?
I feel like going to bed, but on the other end, I'm not really tired.
Yeah, I understand.
Got him! Get in, get out!
I mean, I gotta go to bed soon anyway, you know, go to work tomorrow.
Yeah, you should do that. Definitely. I'm not in strict area. Yes, dangerous AI. I don't know if I can.
You have a lot of people playing that game, or are you the only one that's playing it?
Not really. I don't see any people playing this game, honestly. Probably it's only me.
Do you have no friends that play it, dude?
I don't have any friends playing this game.
Hey,
but they only play Payday 3 and not the game you were playing?
No, Payday 3, I still have a lot of friends. I can play. But lately, I didn't play too much with them. First of all, because...
I remember other dude, he invited me a few times to play Payday. I don't know what his name was.
I started not to play too much Payday 3.
Oh, I see. His name was British. British.
British. Yeah, British.
Yeah. Yeah, he invited me when you were playing with him too. He wanted me to play, but I don't know. I don't know if I'm ever gonna play Payday 3 again. To be honest, maybe if they add like a big DLC with new achievements.
My friend is saying no one knows about this game. So yeah,
it's really sad though for that game, because I think that game can potentially be really good.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah, it could be a good game if the people knows about this game, but probably no one knows about this game. So. I'm the only one playing this game. I don't have any friends. All my friends is playing Payday 3, Call of Duty, Forza.
Do you have Call of Duty?
Yeah, they are playing Call of Duty.
Do you have it?
I have it, but I don't play it.
That was awesome, crew.
Why not?
Since I know they are hacking the game, and since I know there are hacks on the game, and it's like a big advantage. I stopped
with your friends?
No, other people.
Yeah, but I play with crossplay. You're not crossplay.
Oh, it doesn't matter. They still can cheat anyway.
Well, not as in hacking. Like I always play without crossplay. When I'm playing with my team.
It's not only on PC they are hacking. They can also hack on consoles. So doesn't matter. It's still a big advantage for us. You know.
I mean, you definitely cannot. You cannot hack on Xbox. There's no way.
No, you can. There's another way, but
I mean, I've never seen it, literally never. I
seen before.
I play pretty competitive.
I've been seeing before, but I just managed not to. I'm not going to like be obsessed with that, you know, because there's no point. That's why I don't play Call of Duty anymore.
I mean, it's not too bad because I play normally with six people, like a six stack, and like since I've been playing with them and we turned off crossplay. Well, they turned off crossplay because one of them is on the leaderboard for like most wins without losing, and he's literally number 10 in the world. So
people,
I haven't lost a single game with them.
Bro, people need to know about this game, you know. But. How I'm going to do that if people doesn't see my streams?
It's nearly already a year old.
Yeah.
No population. I mean, it's mainly a single player game, but you can also play co-op.
They're struggling, losing players.
The campaign looks pretty solid.
It's very hard as well.
Heads up! Here comes Captain Shithead.
Captain Shithead.
Yeah, I think they put a lot of time into the campaign, which is actually cool. But Payday 3 is more like a co-op game, like it's not even meant to be a campaign game. You're meant to just rob banks and chill together. But even that, like when there's such little heist, like when there's only like a few heists you can do, it gets boring.
I fucking love to win.
Well, I kill the boss, I kill everyone.
I mean, when you look at Payday 2, like, I remember, like, when I'm bored, I just start, like, the Nightmare Prison.
Hey!
Just do the Nightmare Prison or something. Like, I don't know, just, there's always some other heist you can do if you're bored.
Who's the losers, huh? They is! Who's the bruisers? We is!
Well, yeah, I know, man, but I'm just feel too bad to Payday 3, you know? Because people doesn't play it, and I'm the only one to try to make the game still alive. But when they nerfed the armor bag, I think it was the breaking point.
I think the game already broke down in the first week, first 2 weeks. It crumbled. Like they reached the top peak the first day, and that it was understandable. Like the servers were down because they didn't expect so many people, so it was kind of, you know. I don't think I was mad at all. I think I was like more laughing and shit. But after that, they said they reached the PvP player.
Not again.
And after that, they just fucked up. They just literally couldn't fix it. Their servers couldn't. I remember coming on the next day and it was still off. Like the servers were still down. And it was like, I think, for 3 days straight after literally the release.
They fought their way right back.
And well, yeah, then it's just over for people. Like, imagine spending so much money. Like, I remember that a lot of people refunded their money as well. For the, I think it was the deluxe edition or something, so you can play early. And they just refunded their money. They were like, nah, not having it. Not having it.
And
Microsoft allowed it because the game was literally unplayable. It was literally you couldn't even play. So you were able to refund it for, you know, those moments where you couldn't play. I mean, I never bought it, but for sure know that if I bought it, I was gonna refund it. Like, I would have for sure refunded it.
Yes!
Because I think I was so pissed that I couldn't even play after like 3 days. Like, come on.
Yeah, I think how
I know they have their issues, but
I think
on the
how,
other hand, they should always upskill.
I think how
like, there's no.
Hold on. I think how on. I think yeah. How good the AI is. People play solo. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, if you look at Call of Duty, if Call of Duty releases, there's no way. The server goes down because there's too many players. Like, that would be so much bullshit. Like, I know for a fact that once new Call of Duty releases, or like one that's like a big hype or something, there's no way the servers are gonna be down because they didn't expect so many players.
Oh, now I have a good weapons. give me this one. I'm going to play with this.
People were already mad in the beginning. Like, I think everyone had to make an account for like AA servers. And then literally you couldn't even play. So we all made an account. And the website wasn't even working properly because it was so fucking buggy and everyone was trying to make an account at the same time.
Yeah, exactly. I know.
I literally had to do it another day because I literally couldn't make an account. Because the website just kept going down and it just kept loading and loading and loading.
Hold on, Mr. Sprouls is inviting me to a party. I'm going to invite him to this party. Hello?
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
Yo.
Yeah, what's up? Nice. So I was working again.
I know. I just invited you to the group to see to test my mic, but apparently I think is good now.
Yeah, it's time to experiment. It's better off than usual. Time to work.
Time to eat the donuts. Oh shit!
With the alarm comes law enforcement. Get ready.
Yeah, I don't know if the mic is still good or not, but I think it's good. It's still good.
Almost through this piece.
Yeah, it sounds fine. Right?
But over here it's good. Over here for you it's good, but probably on the stream it's not good.
It looks like you're still in the tunnel.
You have a specialist team inbound. SWAT vehicle has arrived.
23 is always online because of the FBI control.
You playing Payday 3 then?
I'm not playing Payday 3.
Oh, you're playing Trangles.
Specialist vehicle left your location.
Eyes up for the base! Oh my god.
Troy. I'm only logging into Payday 3 on CSAT weekly. Yeah, for now. Oh, wait, but it's not so take a big long break from Payday 3. So the next update you will know.
Oh, we are going to die anyway. We don't see anything.
Both land same game.
I'm not.
Oh, come on, man.
Beware,
incoming specialist
vehicle. Die, get up! Yeah, motherfucker, yeah! Reload! Something for him!
We need to press on more quickly.
That shield down, yo!
On push, and you will have reason.
Gotta reload!
The bus saw is done.
No, we're not gonna make it! He's down! We're gonna keep you
on the tower. Enemy. We're gonna have green
here and clear. Come on, man. Warning. There is blitz incoming.
Yeah!
This game is very hard.
I mean, it will probably be a lot easier to get full spec. Full swap.
Shields on the way.
Entry team ready. Public area average. Definitely. Take the fucking back quickly. One here. I'm here.
Status.
Got half.
Let's see.
Excellent. Continue your mission. Shields on the way.
Yeah, yeah, I got you.
Oh my god. Oh yeah. Don't see anything.
Let's go! Oh,
fuck,
man.
This down. Shit. Yeah.
Got one down.
They're about to. Blitz. Hold tight.
Yeah, that's right.
Come over here, man.
No!
Shields on the way.
New round.
Ready to engage.
Yeah, yeah, I got you.
Got it! Access. Entry team in position. Ready.
Got one bad!
No sign of suspects.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go to bed, get some rest.
Alright.
This
is cool. No, I have too much rest.
I mean, if you can. Yeah, have too much rest, then you become lazy.
Yeah, my game for some reason crashed. It crashed.
Nice talking to you, though. Let me know, I'll hit you up whenever I hear about that game. About.
Well, if this game crashes, if I'm going to die, I'm going to do the exact like the last time. I'm going to do like the last time.
Yeah, I was only PvPing in the PvP zone.
I'm sorry, man, but I have to do like this. I cannot. I'm not going to die like that.
Yeah, it'd be wicked if all that payday crew, me and Sniper's guy, if all of us like jumped on Div 2.
Man, bro, yesterday I was trying to do cook-off, and they changed the final charge. They come so early, you know?
Yeah, so, I think it's supposed to be after the 10th bag.
Yeah, 10th bag, and the final charge is trigger. As I was like, oh.
And
I was like,
no, that's okay.
I was like, final charge already? Seriously?
Yeah.
Gotta reload!
Alright, well, that's it for me then. You guys have a good night.
You
have a
SWAT
team. You have some
too. Just like this
thing. Yeah, OCD. Shields on the way.
Just you and me.
Incoming specialist vehicle.
Eyes up for the van!
Green arrow is ready. Okay, target entry team.
Specialist chopper on approach. Be aware, incoming specialist vehicle.
All right, watch the van.
Entry team in position. Take point. Targeting cover.
Oh, my chops. Shit.
Reload.
The bus saw has overheated.
Entry team in position. Take point.
SWAT vehicle has arrived.
New van, Danny! Gotcha! Reload!
Entry team in position. 10 points.
That shield down, yo!
Great, area clear.
Get that, get that, get that!
Entry team. You have a vehicle full of SWAT flying.
Man on the inbound.
They are waiting for reinforcements. Push them now. The bus saw's task is
about to reload.
Hey, do not be shooting up the car.
They're about to blitz. Hold tight.
Got some ammo!
See them?
Get them!
Targeting cover.
Get money! Let's go!
Let's go.
Lay down some cover fire!
Oh, not this one, not this one, not this one.
SWAT vehicle has arrived.
Got it on the van!
Oh, okay.
Shields on approach.
This is what we came for, people!
Oh, let's go.
Entry team, green.
Okay, target entry team.
See them? Get the bags in. Someone get into the front seat.
Entry team, red. Public area access.
Man, we have no sign of suspects.
Okay, target.
Shields coming at you.
One here. I got it! One here!
visual. Entry team in position 10 to 20.
I think we, if we stay here for a little bit, they will just...
Entry team going up.
Roger that. Move upstairs.
Entry team in position 10 to 20.
Enter when
entry
ready.
Team green.
Okay, target entry team. What's your status? I repeat, what is your status? Can you tell us, operator? Answer me.
Entry team in position 10 to 20.
Enter when ready.
Entry team ready to engage.
Entry team
in position
to
10-20.
One.
Entry team ready to engage. Green area clear.
Locate target entry team.
Got one back!
Do you see the suspects?
Behind Bush, and you have reached.
Reload!
Entry team in position 10 to 20.
Stop that shield! Gotta reload!
Got
them here!
Hold tight! They are preparing to blitz!
Pump it!
Entry team in position 10 to 20.
Half the bags are in. That makes half to go.
What's your status? I repeat, what is your status? Got operator, and your team, be advised. We're sending specialists.
Shields on approach.
Got this!
Entry team in position, 10-20.
Enter when ready.
They are flanked or something?
Watch my friends.
Four.
Drain water, and I just like told them. She died. And I just told her teammate, like, I'll give you £5 if you just leave her there.
Do you see the suspects?
Done.
Five in.
Got it.
That shield.
We have everything. Let's go.
Mission accomplished. However, the intention on our operations will intensify.
Thank you very much, bro. Really appreciate it. What, Mrs. Bruce, you are watching my stream?
I know she's watching my friend's stream. She's streaming Warzone, and she's died. And then she's trying to get her teammates to revive her. Like, I just put a message, like, I'll give you £5 if you just leave her there.
Damn.
Just leave her there. She's like, God, James. So I know anyway. No, in person.
Okay, nothing here.
I used to love, she's moved to Essex. Oh, you wouldn't know anyway. Okay. You don't know. What's your name?
Still got one. Okay. They are... Nah, I don't think this weapon is very good for these reasons. I don't have much to choose. Alright. And on this one. Burglary. Cold case. Oh no, extremely hard. This one not okay. Decisions. This one gives a little bit less. So, 1, 2, 3. Oh, no, that's a risk. I cannot risk it. My boss is getting killed.
Watch boss.
This one is the main character. If this guy dies, I'm cooked. I cannot doing the campaign anymore. I have to restart everything again. So for that doesn't happen, I have to choose a different guy.
The warehouse was supposed to be much quiet.
Well,
move inside the warehouse. Best to avoid the guards. They are numerous.
I think we still manage. What? Nah. Hold on. Give me a guy with a brick. Oh, definitely our cameras. Why not? Supposed to be another end. Oh, I'm in a restricted area. Oh, so close. You see that, chat? It was so close.
Proceed with caution. You are drawing attention.
Oh shit.
The authorities will certainly be on their way now. Pick up the pace.
Pack it up. Hit it.
Status.
I did try chat.
Got half.
Excellent. Continue your mission.
One.
Let's move!
Not five.
That's it!
Are you certain?
I said that's it, didn't I?
Apparently, that's it, yeah.
You have a specialist team inbound.
I hear you on more squad!
That's
it. A nominal success. I hope it proves to be lucrative.
Oh.
Nice work, you beautiful sons of bitches.
It wasn't too much profitable. Stage 3. Oh, of course they are the... I have to defend. Don't have much choice.
Two minutes before the piggies start on. Kill enough of them, and I'm sure they'll bail. Watch this. I'll show you how it fucking goes. When I get knocked down, smash these motherfuckers back. Dragons, pinatas, let's smash them open.
Hold the field!
There we go, chat.
You teach the other crews not to fuck with me and my team.
We managed to do it, chat. Still have two more turks to defend. I just hope you are enjoying watching me, bro.
Minutes before the piggies start oinking. Kill enough of them, and I'm sure they'll bail. Watch this. I'll show you how it fucking goes. When I get knocked down, make the field run red with their blood. Punk ass. Focus up now. Oh, I ain't feeling so hot. Mm-hmm. Tough goddamn one. That's your backup? You boys better start praying. Our goddamn turn. Defense. Boom. Got the W, baby. Turf's defending. Now let's hightail the fuck out of there. Defense, hold your fucking asses strong. Somebody step up.
Thanks for following me, bro. Thank you for following me. Thank you for following me.
One for the fucking record books, right here. Rocket's gonna know our name now.
Let's see. Now I have to defend this turf. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9 people. Should be good.
Minutes before the piggies start on you. Kill enough of them, and I'm sure they'll bail. Watch this. I'll show you how it's fucking done. When I get knocked down, smash these motherfuckers back. Careful. Fucking Chicos might start dancing.
Almost.
Come and to the slaughter.
There we go.
End zone dance. Yeah. Way to be, team. We put a fucking foot up their ass. Defense, hold your fucking asses strong.
There we go. Oh. Hey, Mrs. Pearls.
Yep.
You still watching your friend playing Warzone?
Yeah. Yeah, she's been playing that for like 15 minutes.
see this guy.
That's just an FG.
Nice.
Oh, you can actually hear my voice.
Yeah, I can hear your voice.
We are taking this block.
Oh, God. I'm going to destroy you.
Drag it to the ship. Take apart, smash apart, and take out their offense.
I'm going to die.
Let's go, it's neck and neck. Finish these fuckers. Here comes our cap. Last chance to fight like hell. Let's go, it's neck and neck. Finish these fuckers. Yeah, and that's game. That's right. Now suck it, you punk ass fuck.
Damn, bro, I almost died. That melee is so OP. Really OP.
You teach the other crews not to fuck with me and my
team. I lost nine people. And then 20. I don't have money. And 20 people is not enough. Convoy 51.
What's today like?
Luxury is now. Let's take the drugs to the market. Drugs to the market and convoy. This one now. This one. This one. This one. This one. Let's see how this thing goes now.
Time to work. Let's get the doors open.
You need to pick up the pace. The authorities are inbound.
Oh shit.
Piece. Hold it here.
He's still.
Hold it here.
Specialist vehicle landing at your location. They are called in a specialist team.
Do these bastards ever give it a rest?
What do you mean?
Did you get a 5 minute
No.
Set the bus on to a higher speed.
One down!
The bus all is done.
Get the dope! Let it rip!
We need the bus all more quickly. The bus all has completed its task. Attack now and you will push them back.
Move the bag, shithead.
Got this.
Entry team ready to engage.
Entry team ready to engage.
Entry team ready to engage.
Got the shield! Okay, prove it, prove it. That shield down, yo!
Pull back. All teams advised caution. Area is still hot. Pull back.
You have a break. Get it done.
I have a break. All right. Nice. There we go. There we go. Let's go. I think he's everything.
You have a SWAT chopper inbound. Mission accomplished. However, the intention on our operations will intensify.
There we go. There we go, chat.
Shit, yeah! Awesome!
There's no way I could finish that mission in 5 minutes. Promotion.
Ranger, war vet. Mostly coherent.
Promotions. Oh, definitely I'm going to promote. As well.
Promotion complete. Cool.
No, my friend Android is making a publication with, about Petty Free.
Yeah, as well.
Kokov, he needs two people. I could go, but if he doesn't complete that mission, I will jump on tomorrow and help him with the Kokov thing. I probably have an idea to how to complete that mission without having any much trouble, but I have
to. It's gonna be tough.
I have to think. I have to think what I'm going to do. Prepare.
It's gonna be tough.
It's going to be tough. I know. Oh, I don't have.
Looking good, boss. What are we doing today?
Give me 37,000, please. Into Fabka, Mister. There we go. Thank you, bro. I really appreciate for the compliment, man. Bro, I lost too many people.
There was only ever one way this was ever gonna go.
I lost 5 people. It was unfortunate. But I still can attack one more turf. But I don't think that's enough. Um, This one is really, really. I want two people. It's still not enough. All right. So let's see this one. Cost 10,000. Let's see. I'm not going to risk with this one. Shotgun.
And it's so off.
What?
He's found so off.
No. Let's see how this thing goes.
This bank vault should open with a code. Be cautious, the bank is full of cameras and civilians. Let's move.
We can stealth this. Yeah, we can stealth this. But not with this guy. I have to go with
good.
This.
Move in quietly and find the computers.
Probably have to from here.
Seriously? Are you lost?
No, but you are. Fucking camera. All right. Oh, bro.
Yep.
Not you.
No, I'm really excited actually. You're going to say something quite amazing to me. Disappointment.
Disable the cameras.
It's not actually cool, though, actually.
The cameras is still is over here.
I did a mission on Payday 2 on the PC where you have to find that forest.
Hmm.
I don't know which one it is. When a pain eventually succumbs to. I've got absolutely no idea what I'm doing there. I'd fall out after.
Disable the cameras. You okay?
Just don't see that. Cop telling me if I'm at Memorial Hospital.
Bro. I'm doing this in stealth.
Mm-hmm.
No. Move on.
Move on.
Keep looking!
Keep looking. Keep looking.
Good work. Continue. Use the code and move to the vault.
Spotlight, Gale Artery. Boy.
Right. Whoa. Hold on. Where is the fucking... The vault is on the front? Apparently it wasn't on the front. Oh, really?
Oh, okay.
Wait on this one. Alright. Stay over here, please. Let's go. Oh, yeah, the vault is over there, and probably they will hear. They will hear the noise, so I might have to arrest them all.
There you are. Sweet.
Oh my God. What is happening with my stream? Jesus Christ.
I was just seeing that. It's going to be internet because it fluctuates. Are you connected to your router through wire or just Wi-Fi?
Yeah, probably. I know it's my internet, but they should not do like they should not do this, you know?
Yeah. It just fluctuates. It's through the stream. Best bet to get a wire if you can. Connect by wire through your connection.
Yep, maybe.
Stop your internet connection like fluctuating. Well, it does anyway, but just not as much.
Yeah, keep doing that.
Got it.
This way is normally stable.
Yeah, keep doing like that. Yeah.
Goes up and down, up and down. Game's crashed. Just done.
My game crashed. Damn, bro. My internet is so messed up today, man. Seriously.
Wait, it is like... I said, I connected wire.
Probably tomorrow.
Ethernet cable.
Probably tomorrow my internet is going to be okay. But today, forget it. Today is not today.
It's not.
Okay, you don't want it, you want it. Pick it up.
Oh, that's a little bit. Immovables. Let's go then. That's all it's usually doing. Old Dwarf. That bastard's gone. Oh yeah, I shouldn't have sworn. I'm on your stream.
My stream?
Yeah, my stream has been swear. Está abierto!
I think I'm professional almost in everything.
You're gonna be the same as me, you know, when it comes to Warrior and Spatial Verlord playing Payday 3 tomorrow.
If you want, tomorrow we can play Payday 3. Sesame.
I was gonna say,
if you want me to help you, I can help you.
Go on.
We are helpful! Yeah.
Thank God, today I'm not playing Payday 3, because if I was, I might
more speed for the drill.
Not play very good. Because my internet today is messed up.
Drilling is finished.
Open sesame!
Yeah. I think he's everything. Yeah, he's everything. I don't have another vault over here, no? No? He's everything, yeah. Time to go. This was a big score.
Can't play Fallout. Let's go. Frank Sinatra in the background.
Not background.
Can't play Fallout when Frank Sinatra in the background.
This game is so this internet is so laggy. I don't know what is happening with my internet. Playing like this. Oh.
Hey.
All right, it's your turn. Jesus Christ. You see how much money we did?
Excellent work. Smooth and controlled.
Jesus.
Having a day.
Bro, I got everything, man. and it's going to be a lot profitable. I'm going to win a lot of money.
We got the cake!
Oh, you see?
Oh shit, it's fluttering.
What?
Yeah, Fallout 4, when it thunders, because it's after like a nuclear war. Fallout. Literally, the lightning is radioactive.
I could buy this one.
Sit down in the most erotic manner ever. Oh, you? I wrote wasn't for hello there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, motherfucker.
20% more health, probably.
This way. See where it leads. Inside.
Let me see. I still have, I have 7, so if I have 7, I cannot do this. No, I'm not going to risk it. Day 4. I still have a lot of money. Two of my turfs.
Special. Hey, Matt.
Defending my turf.
Fortune. Let me check out. And Cosworth.
And by the way, why you don't buy this game as well? That way we could play with
it. Before the piggies start oinking. I kill enough of them, and I'm sure they'll bail. Watch this. I'll show you how it fucking works.
Yeah, launch yourself. Hey, like, I'm not really buying it. I'm just going to sell. Dumb
fucking riders.
Holy
watch your asses. Their team is toast.
Right, it's clear. It's all too bad so far.
Shit, cops are rolling in.
But usually it's
radioactive. That's your backup. You boys better start.
They run away like cowards. They really run away like cowards. Damn, bro.
I'm going to reword that to, they're going to run away like pussies.
Who's the losers, huh? They is. Who's the bruisers?
Like
we is.
Alright, in this one. Prepare to defense. 7 people is enough, yep. It is enough. Let's just see how this thing goes.
2 minutes before the piggies start oinking. Kill enough of them, and I'm sure they're there. Watch this. I'll show you how it fucking goes. When I get knocked down, Tenacious D! Dragon took a shit, and he's calling it again.
Open safe in the middle of nowhere. But all you can find is just exploring, so like, using the roads.
Here they come, and some slaughter.
I'm gonna blow your fucking
end zone dance. Yeah, we got the big W, y'all. Now get on your horses and get the fuck out.
You bitch. Oh, buddy, that's me sweating again.
You are sweating.
Yeah, sweating. I was like, some more rats keep jumping me, so I just turned around and said, well, fuck you, bitch.
I lost 2 people, that's good. So we might. We get more people. So we have like 29 now. This should be enough to take one of them. 19 people. 27th. Jesus. Alright. Let's see. Car dealership. Oh, this one is more profitable. this guy. Where are you? Not you. Not you. Right. Oh, there he is. There we go.
Sorry, are you going soon? Yeah.
There we go.
Half now.
You went. You were going.
Oh no, I'm just saying you'll be going soon, about half an hour, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see.
Time to work!
We're ready! Go get it!
Uh-huh.
If the alarm comes law enforcement, get ready.
Oh shit! He's left.
Again!
Reload! Almost through this piece!
Stay still!
Oh, this is going to be hard. Yeah, it was going to be hard.
Yeah, it's
not going to be hard. Almost
almost through this piece. Hold here!
I was getting the screen to save me. Like,
watch the bus all carefully. Do not let
me see. There's a point where you have games as well, getting resumed. You feel different games and you come back and touch the game, like, function properly.
You have a window. Finish up.
Again.
Good function. But I need some work.
Take more care of the future.
Work.
The bus saw has overheated.
Tomorrow.
Hmm?
Tomorrow. You got work?
Well, that's fine. Yeah, I got work tomorrow evening. It's in our control, you didn't play me. For the challenge like that, you probably need a full, like, 4-man squad that knows what you're doing. I don't think I'm the man for that. As it seems in my songs, I feel like a proper fit man for that. Ready for that sort of challenge?
Don't worry about
the bus saw, Kevin.
Don't worry about the challenge.
Increase the bus saw speed.
This is going to be very hard. Oh, finally.
There it is.
Time to push back.
Very hard. Tough.
You have a window. Get it done.
Come on.
But like you said, the way the armor is.
Watch the bus all camera. Do not let it overheat again.
Come on. This is very hard to get that point. Oh, Jesus Christ.
We need the bus saw more quickly. Take more care in the future. The bus saw has overheated.
Praise the Lord.
Oh, finally.
Now we start the game. Let's actually let the bus up and do the same motion. Shitty, because it's actually quick. Big ammo, so we should have given him a full out. So we'll actually kill that. Ammo reserves
increase
up.
The bus saw speed.
So barely nothing.
Uh-huh. We almost had it, man.
You have a vehicle full of SWAT arriving.
Oh, now we are a little bit...
Oh shit, I found a fat man. Damn. I think fun on this side,
yeah,
anyway. Have you played Fallout before?
What? Play what?
Fallout. Have you played Fallout before?
No.
Well, basically, the Fat Man is what I was in the game. The Fat Man launches nukes. Oh, mini nukes. Got an arrow for it.
Load!
No, I've got a mini excuse for it. It's a really cool gun because you like Lord, you just hear this whistling sound. That's just like it. When you get the final kill on this game, there's just slow motion. So, what I'm doing is inside the building, just use the fat man. You just go to slow motion, you see this little mini like leave the launcher. this really long whistling sound that she seems to be. And he just blows the whole room, everyone dies, including himself.
Jesus.
There's no way he can survive him anyway.
Not good. The buzzsaw has overheated. The buzzsaw's task is complete.
Cream, get the money!
Most of the time, you probably kill yourself, isn't it?
This cup is very hard.
You have a vehicle full of SWAT arriving.
Lay down some cover fire!
Buzzsaw has completed the task. They've called in SWAT.
Oh my god.
They have to call the SWAT.
Time to push back.
Again?
But so I'm gonna go with your screen for you. Who's saying nice?
What do you mean, who said nice?
So I'm commenting on stream like nice.
Yeah, nice because I did a good gameplay. Got and is complaining okay. my gameplay.
Okay, fair buddy.
Hold tight. They are preparing to blitz.
You're not even paying attention, are you?
Hey.
Yep.
I've come off your stream for a little while, but we will come back on it. There,
you have a SWAT chopper in the house.
Bye-bye. Oh, no, Jim. Oh.
Got this!
Swear I must be dyslexic. Swear I must dyslexic. Oh, right there.
Entry team go down one.
Better do the fire. Yeah.
Time to leave. Do not risk taking fire.
No, I don't.
Forza Yena!
Have to turn it down. Magazines I find, and where I found them. Keep records. But I need a complete collection, I know where I've been. All the magazines I've picked up. Right, back in streaming.
Huh.
Yeah, every magazine you pick up, like, that's the boost of this one, basically. Or lots of new custom paint through power armor.
I think he's everything.
Do you see the suspect?
Now I have to go over there.
A hard push, and you will have breathing.
Very clear. Flash and go! Can you see anything? No eyes on target. Green, air is clear. It's a massacre! Entry team,
okay, one here!
That's one?
You have a break. Get it done.
No, we've
got half the loot.
Reload!
Fuck!
All bags are in the bin!
Copy that. All bags. Get clear. You have a SWAT chopper inbound.
SWAT to the choppers! Got it! I have it!
Entry team, do you see them? Entry team, ready to engage. Entry team, ready to engage. Entry team, ready to engage.
There's no way. Let's go. Yeah, I'm not gonna take one.
Entry team.
in position. 10 to 20.
Where's the green going?
Enter when ready.
Gotta reload!
Mission
accomplished. However, the intention on our operations will intensify.
Time to go.
Shit, yeah. Awesome.
I still can do one more. Let's see this one. Car dealer, 24. Oh, this one. Alright, let's go this one. Confirm. Resting. They are resting. Okay.
Get used to the game now.
What?
Yeah, you start the game.
What do you mean?
The game you're playing, you're getting used to it.
Definitely. Thank you. Thank you, chat.
Time to experiment with magnetism. Officers, en route to your location. You need to pick up the pace. The authorities are inbound.
Again.
Authorities are approaching.
Yeah, hopped up.
Face.
The bus all has overheated.
Oh shit. Sorry.
Still have a. Oh, again.
Not good. The bus all has overheated.
Come on,
specialist
bus.
Vehicle lab in your location.
Come on, bus saw. Cool,
watch the bus all carefully. Not left overheat again. They have called in a specialist team. They are awaiting reinforcements. Push them back now.
What is that? That sounds killing me.
The bus all has overheated.
It's better I just did.
That's what I'm thinking.
Proceed with caution. You have a break in combat.
Ha ha!
Oh, I love this weapon. Pick up that one.
Not good. The bus saw has overheated. Vehicle full of SWAT arriving.
Yeah, it's fantastic, bro. I love it, man.
Enter team in position. 10 to 20.
come on.
Take more care in the future. The buzzsaw has overheated.
I know, I know.
You have a SWAT team inbound.
SWAT coming.
This weapon. This weapon is okay.
You have a window. Get it done.
This weapon is still okay.
Slash someone's leg, arms off. Someone's going on about changing characters in action, is fantastic. Yeah, she changed characters now.
They are awaiting reinforcements. Push them back.
I have to secure the loot.
Assign suspects. Entry team reinforcements. Entry team pull back.
They have pulled back.
Get this! That's it!
Are you certain?
Yeah! Hey, nothing!
Entry team ready to engage.
Entry team ready to engage.
Entry team ready to engage. Entry team in position. Death 20.
Enter when ready. Entry team. Any eyes?
We're half full. You have a break. Finish up.
Get this.
Entry team
is
positioned.
10 to 20.
Enter when ready.
Entry team
coming at you. Is everything? Let's go.
Mission accomplished. However, the intention on our operations will intensify.
Is everything? Let's go.
Fuckers are aces.
Oh, okay. I earned a lot of money. I still have some more. 29. Let's see. Yeah, 12. All right.
Are on fire. Cops are
Let's
fucked.
See.
Let's show them who they're fucking with.
All right.
Let's go again.
This one.
Looks like a tie game, but we can take them. They're bringing in the big gun. Defense, defense. Asses off the field, y'all. That's a real fucking ass kicking, yeah? See ya. Domination.
Domination.
You teach the other crews not to fuck with me and my team.
I can buy one guy. Oh, it's this one. No, definitely this one. It's too much. Oh, that's why you have more health.
I'm
dead here. Car dealership. Think we can do it. 1-2. We just have 2 people. 3 people with this guy. I'm going to do something about this. Brick. But definitely, I don't want this weapon. I want this. What's wrong? Everyone is resting, I cannot do it. Let's see.
Pay attention to guards and cameras. It is best to avoid attention.
I will try to avoid attention.
With luck, there will be no civilians. But should you encounter any, avoid harm.
The car dealership. Interesting.
Open right up.
Definitely, the cameras is not over there. They are cameras, yeah, they are.
Get on the ground!
Please, don't hurt me!
Hey, we got a runner!
Yo! Down!
Interest. Watch yourselves. What the? Why?
Shit.
You need to pick up the pace. The authorities are inbound.
That was a bust.
Hurry the fuck up! Specialist en route.
So, be a party?
Oh.
You have an incoming heavy. You have a vehicle full of SWAT, alive.
I think we are... I think we're not going to manage to do this one, chat. We have to be very lucky. I'm doing campaign, I don't think you can join.
No, no, no.
We need to accelerate the build speed.
Vamp down.
Whoa, what the fuck? Three. Move quickly.
Half the loot has been located.
That's good. We're done.
Ready to engage.
Are you certain?
Yes.
Take.
You have a vehicle full of SWAT arriving.
Let's go.
Hey, we're good.
I almost failed the mission. I'm not even joking. Jesus Christ.
Oh, hell fucking yeah! Very nice!
I'm not going to do that again, man. Jesus Christ. I almost... Hold on. Let me see if I can... Not even 17 people is enough. Let me see this one. Oh, it's enough. Alright. Thank you, chat.
We smash them fat. Let's hand these fucking bastards a beat, and they ain't gonna walk away from it.
Not a good spot.
Who's the losers, huh? They is. Who's the bruisers? We is.
All right, guys. Promotion time. Don't have much.
You say this is an emotional time.
I cannot promote the guy. Anyway. Well, this is up for today, guys. Thank you for watching my stream. I will see you another time.
Pleasure.
Yeah, I'm going to finish my stream. It's already midnight. I have to go to sleep. So, anyway, guys, thank you for watching. See you next time.